At dawn, the ridge emerges, masked and dun, in the wild purple of the glowering sun, smouldering three spouts of drifting smoke that shroud the menacing scarred slope, and one by one, tanks creep and topple forward to the wire. The barge roars and lifts, then clumsily bowed, with bombs and guns and shovels and battle gear. Men jostle and climb to meet the bristling fire. Lines of grey, muttering faces, masked with fear. They leave their trenches, going over the top, while time ticks blank and busy on their wrists, and hope with furtive eyes and grappling fists flounders in mud. Oh Jesus, make it stop.